have sailed the world, beheld its wonders, from the Dardanelles to the mountains of Peru. But there's no place like London.
No, there's no place like London.
Mr. Todd?
You are young. Life has been kind to you. You will learn.
There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and the vermin of the world inhabit it, and its morals aren't worth what a pig could spit, and it goes by the name of London. At the top of the hole sit a privileged few, making mock of the vermin in the lower zoo, turning beauty into filth and greed. I too have sailed the world and seen its wonders. For the cruelty of men is as wondrous as Peru. But there's no place like London.